All right, now that we've got our side elevation pretty well on its way, we're going to go ahead and get working on the front elevation. So to do that, you know how I had copied over that floor plan and kind of rotated it to the side here? I am going to do the same without the rotation. I'm just going to copy this floor plan up here so I can project it straight down. I did go ahead and turn on that roof overhang layer because I am going to need it. So you might want to do that before you copy yours. So let's just come over here and say copy and just bring it over here. Just gonna set it down somewhere. We can always move these elevation views to in place where we're gonna need them as we need them. So that's good. We're gonna come over here and turn on the construction layer, set that construction layer current. I'm gonna just get rid of those. These were the ones that I did last time. All right, so now we're gonna do that construction layer. Let's do a construction line, V for vertical. And we are gonna take a couple of things here. We're gonna take the roof overhang so we can see from the front view how far over our roof is gonna hang. And then we're gonna take the corners of the walls. So this wall right here, this wall right here, which lines up with that front porch. That looks good. Those are the only two lines we need to bring from the top at this point. And then I'm gonna do a H for horizontal, and I'm gonna come over here and grab this point, kind of the crease there in the roof. And then these three, we would actually see that front fascia. So here, here, and here. And then let's just grab the actual floor level. There. We'll worry about the steps later. This is just getting us, I know it's kind of a crazy looking grid, but watch this. We're gonna come in here to our elevations layer. And let's just start drawing. Really, this right here is like a box. I can just draw just the outermost construction lines, kind of construct the overall box. This is the overhang. These are going to be the walls here. I can do another box right here, here and here, or you could just trace over the lines. I'm going to draw a line all from here to here. I'm going to copy that line. You can keep drawing lines or just use what you got. I'm going to copy that line to be here and here as well. So when I turn off my construction layer, look what I have. Look at that. See what I was saying? It's like a little box here and it's a little box here. And then these lines from the fascia, you would just project them over, project this little crease in the roof right here that you see. And we've got that front elevation. It's looking good. This always reminds me of Snoopy's house when I see it just at this point. Once we had windows and everything, obviously not. It just kind of, that basic shape is what that reminds me of. So that's it. We've got this going already. So in the next video, the next thing that we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and put that chimney in place. And then from there, we'll start worrying about that water heater closet.